describe. No, we're not there yet, just a few more steps, baby, wait. Okay, you can open your eyes. This is it, this is now, this is what I've been talking about. Looking out, can't you see? This is it. Lost, you found a way to bring me back. Needed forgiveness, you always gave me that. Girl, I'm a witness of your love, 'cause you don't be giving up. And it's crazy how you saved me. Hand on the Bible, don't know how I got you, but I couldn't ask for more. Girl, what we got's worth thanking God for. So thank God I get to wake up by your side. And thank God your hand fits perfectly in mine. And thank God you love me when you didn't have to, but you did and you do. And he knew, thank God for giving me you.
Asking Dad for your hand, I wrote it all out. I knew what I'd say. My heart, it was racing, and my hands started to shake. But I took a deep breath and I said, I promise to love her with all that I have. I'll put nothing above her and won't turn my back. She's my everything, she's all I'll ever need, and she loves me at my worst. Sir, I give you my word, I promise to love her. The music plays and I'm all a mess.
We are gathered here today in the sight of God and these witnesses to join together Zach and Casey in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God since the first man and woman walked on the earth. Therefore, it is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently and soberly. Into this holy estate, these two persons present come now to be joined. Therefore, if anyone can show just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let them speak now or forever hold their peace. Who presents Casey to be married to Zach?
Her mother and I.
Very good. Thank you. If you guys will join hands. Today I have a reading from the Apostle Paul in 1 Corinthians 13. It says, "Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no records of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in truth. It always protects, always trusts, and always hopes, and always preserves." Casey and Zach would like me to read a poem that's tied with 1 Corinthians. And it's here it is, and it says, "Love is patient, but is not slow. Love is kind, much more than we know. Love is not jealous, but is God's plan. Love is not boastful, and on it we stand. Love is not rude, but covers our sin. Love isn't vengeful, it cleanses within. Love endures all, and Christ's blood sets us free. Love never fails, so free we will be." Let us pray. Father, as Zach and Casey pledge themselves to each other, help them and bless them that their love be pure and their vows be true. But God, most of all, I pray over these two young people that they would put you in center in their lives. God, that you would guide their paths. When things go haywire, God, they turn to you. God, be the center of their marriage. God, may they respect and love each other from this day on. In Jesus' name, amen. Zach and Casey, you have come together this day so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of this minister of His Word and this community of family. And so, in the presence of this gathering, I ask you to state your intentions. Have you both come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage? If so, answer by saying, "I have." Zach?
I have.
Casey? Zach, repeat after me. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Zach.
Take you, Casey.
To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poor. Sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Until death do we part. Casey, repeat after me. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Casey. Take you, Zach. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better or worse. For richer or poor. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Until death do we part. May I have the rings, please? Zach, repeat after me. Place the ring on her finger. Casey, I give you this ring.
Casey, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and devotion.
As a symbol of my love and devotion.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
All that I have.
And all that I have.
I promise to honor and cherish you.
I promise to honor and cherish you.
In God's name.
In God's name.
Ring on Zach's finger, please. Casey, repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
And devotion.
And devotion.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
Promise to honor.
I promise to honor.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
In God's name.
In God's name.
Now Zach and Casey will now perform the union ceremony. If you guys go ahead. Genesis 2 says, it isn't good for the man to live alone. I will make a suitable partner for him, the Bible says. In Matthew 19, Jesus said, in the beginning the Creator made a man and a woman. That's why a man leaves his father and mother and gets married. He becomes like one person with his wife. Then they are no longer two people, but one. And no one should separate a couple God has joined together. Seduce me cause I do cherish you for the rest of my life. You don't have to think twice. I will love you still from the depths of my soul. It's beyond my control. I've waited so long to say this to you. If you're asking, do I love you this much? I do. In my world, before you, I lived outside my emotions, didn't know where I was going, till that day I found you. How you opened my life to a new paradise. In a world torn by change, still with all my heart, till my dying day. I do cherish you for the rest of my life. You don't have to think twice. I will love you still from the depths of my soul. It's beyond my control. I've waited so long to say this to you. If you're asking, do I love you this much? Zach and Casey, by the power of Almighty God, the two of you are now one. Join hands again. Zach and Casey, remember to love each other faithfully, just as Christ loved the church. For marriage is a lasting promise of kindness, patience, forgiveness, and love. Trust in God with all your heart, and your path forward will be filled with joy and light for all the years to come. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. And so much as Zach and Casey have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company, before God, having given and pledged their faith each to the other, and having given and receiving of rings, I pronounce that you are husband and wife. Now I ask you To seal the promises that you have made to each other this day, you may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Zach Small. Pictures, you can help yourself to cocktails inside, there's drinks and stuff inside until dinner's ready. All right?